Charles, you know, a lot of families out here enjoying the water, trying to stay cool, so we decided to get in ourselves. But, you know, so many of our neighbors don't have this option. They still have to clock in and deal with the heat. For some jobs, you can't avoid the steamy heat.
Just another day at the office, basically.
That's the case for the guys with Stebbs Lawn and Landscape. In this heat, they start early and they don't waste any time.
I'll try to dress light, move fast, and get back into the air conditioning.
Before work, I got up a little earlier and was staying hydrated. I had a big breakfast.
A day at the beach isn't so bad, but when temperatures climb this high, lifeguards at Foxbrook Beach have to be on their A game to help keep people safe.
Keeping themselves safe is number one priority. So if you see in the back, we have umbrellas that all the guards sit under, and we encourage them to drink water throughout the day.
For Frank DeGeer, he doesn't sweat a hot day.
I'm just happy to be so many people here to enjoy the heat with me.
Yeah, but this doesn't bother you?
No, this is my element.
All right, just another day at the office, especially for the staffers here at Holt Park. But coming up at 6, locals try to beat the heat with a cold Wisconsin treat. Reporting live at Holt Park, Mary Jaola, today's TMJ4.